So now we are again going for the modeling option, but in this way we are going for the creation of a line. Key point is over, so how to create a line? But when we are going for the creation of a line, over here we are not able to create a straight line in a direct ways. So firstly we need to define our dead ends, then we are able to create a straight line in between these two ends. So firstly we need a key point for that one. First, create few key points on your working plan over here. We are knowing how to create a key point over here. Just say okay. We are having number of key points. So come out of your key point and just go over here in a lines. Now, we are having again number of different options for creation of a line. So select a straight line option. How to create a straight line in between the two specified key points. Just say straight line. Select a first key point where we are needing a line, and second, wherever we are needing, it will create a key point straight line in between those two, a straight line distance in between those two key points. Once again I am clicking for next one, it will create a line. From seven you can go for any one. Here two. From 2 again we are going back over here at the 1. So in this way we are going for the creation of a straight line. Now again next option over here comes as a creation of a line tangent to the first line. So if I need to delete a line what we are creating already, so there are again two different options for the delete of that particular line. So come out of your create, go for delete. Once we are going for delete option, we are having two different options for the delete for that particular line. So one goes for delete line only and another one goes for delete a line and below. So what exactly the difference in between these two? If I am selecting a line only, select I need to delete this particular line, just say okay. So if you are not able to see our lines, so go back over here and just say plot our lines. So if we are saying plot the lines from the utility menus over here, so we are able to see only lines. If we need to see for the lines and key points at a time, so go back over here and say multiplot. Once we are saying plot and a multiplot, we are able to see whatever the entities we are having on a screen. But still one thing is missing. We were having key point numbers allocated for each and every key point, but we are not having all those numbers right now. So if we need to switch it on, go for a plot control. In plot control we should go for numbering controls, so go for numbering. Now we are having this particular pop-up window, so we need to switch on for key point numbers, so we can go for a key point number. If we need to have a numbering for lines, so we will switch on for a line. If we are having an areas for different areas, there will be a different numbering. So we can switch on for an area numbers respectively for volume. If it is in a finite element entity, node and element, so we will switch on for those two also. So in that ways we are able to select for each and everything and just say okay. Now we are able to see for numbering plus your lines. Whatever the numbering we are having over here, we are having line 2, line 3 and a line 4, L2, L3 and L4 in a different colors. We are having key points attached to each and every line. So if I am going for a line and below line only option for a delete, so check the difference over here. If I am selecting a line 4, I need to delete it. Just say okay. Once I am saying okay and right click replot, the key point number 1 is attached to that particular line 4 which we had already deleted. Is over here, only the line is going to delete. But if I am going for the next option followed by line only, is line and below. Select that one. If I am going for the delete of that particular line too, with respect to the line and below, and just say okay, right click and a replot, the key point number attached to that particular line will again goes vanish. So this is the difference in between line only and a line and below. So in that ways we need to choose a proper option. So next goes for, again go back to the create. In create again we are going to see a lines again say lines. Now we are going to see for create a line which is tangent to that particular line. So if I'm having a straight line from 6 to 5, you say okay. Now I need to create a tangent for this particular line 1 starting from 6 number key point, which will end at a 4 number. So go for a tangent to a line. Single click, we are having new pop-up window over here. So I will select first a line, then say OK. Either you can middle click for your mouse. Now I need to specify the start from which I need a tangent. This particular line is having a 2 end, 5 number and 6 number key point. I am needing a tangent which is starting from 6 number key point. Once we are selecting a start end, we should again say OK. Now once we are saying line number 1 having a tangent starting from 6 number key point, I must specify the end for that particular tangent line. Just select, I'm selecting a 4 number key point over here as an end, and just say OK. Now whatever the window comes, just accept it as it is. Now we are able to see a line number 2 over here, which is newly created in between 6 and 4, which is trying to maintain a tangency with respect to the original line and ending at a 4. So this is the one way of creation of a key point. So you can observe a difference over here. The line 2 is tangent to the line 1, but it is not maintaining any kind of a tangency with respect to this particular key point. So if I need to create a tangent with respect to the two different lines, so I need to go for an again new option followed by this same option over here. So clear your screen first. Again say right click and a replot. Go back over here. I need to create a line, that means I should create key point first over here and select in this way. So over here 1 and again 1. I'm going for the creation of a 4 key points. Then I will create a straight line for this particular thing over here and again over here. So next option over here is creation of a tangent with respect to the two different lines. So I will switch on a numbering for this particular thing, key point numbers and a line numbers. Now again go back over here and just say multiplot. Now we are having all entities over here with respect to the numbering. So go back over here and say tangent to two lines. Single click. Now I need to create a tangent for line number 1. Just say OK. Which will start from the key point number 2. So again select that particular key point and just say OK. Now again I need a such a tangent which will be tangent to this particular end line also, and which will end keeping a tangency at third number point. Just say OK. This is a newly created key line which is keeping a tangency with respect to the line number 1 and a line number 2, a line number 3. So in this way we are going to create a tangent to two lines. First we need to create a line and then specify the lines with respect to start and end of a tangency. Next is creation of a line which will be normal to the original lines. So firstly we need to create a two lines. So we will create a key point first. So first key point at 0, 0, next key point we are creating at x distance 10, again one we are creating at x distance y distance 10, and again we are creating one at only y distance 10. So we are having four different key points over here. Just switch on for the numbering over here, key point and the line numbers. Say OK. Now go for the lines, straight lines over here. We are having four different lines over here. Now go back over here and just say normal to two lines. Select it, first line and the second line. I need a new line which will be exactly normal or perpendicular to these two lines. Just say OK. Once we are saying okay, after selection of these two, you are having a line number saved over here. So it is in a way to create a normal to two lines. Next is, place a one key point over here on your active coordinate system somewhere over here. Just say okay, now I am having a 7 number key point over here, and go back over here in a lines. One option is remaining for the normal to the single line, so select it. I will create a new line over here which will be perpendicular to the line number 7, which will start from key point number 7. So select the line number, say okay, just select the starting of new line and just say okay. So check over here, I am having plot and just say multi plot. Line number 9, which will start from line key point number 7, maintaining an exactly 90 degrees angle with respect to the line number 7. But once we are creating a normal line, your original line is going to be divided into two separate lines. Check the difference. Previously, a full line was your line number 7. Now, once we are creating a normal line, we are dividing line number 7 in line 7 and a line 8. That too with respect to the line number 9, which is added over here. This is the way we can go for normal to the line, normal to the two lines. So, in the next session, we are going for the creation of a lines, but with respect to arcs, splines, and a fillet.